blood. I need blood, my dear. Sorry, it's just that I haven't fed in a long time. You have no idea how I love your blood, my love. Oh, do you feel okay now, my dear? You feel dizzy? Here, let me grab you water and... Listener? Let me take care of you. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Please just wake up. Please just wake up. Huh? Oh, listener. Oh my goodness. How are you feeling? Oh, your heartbeat is stable. I was so scared. I would need to call an ambulance. What sharp pain do you mean, my fox? This is the first time I feed in a while, listener. And, well, I was starved. I might tag a bit harder than the usual. This time. Listener, you are way too good at reading people. I don't have guts to lie to you. So what I said was I should have tried. Is it really that noticeable? Huh? Is it that bad? Wait, your finger is bleeding. You should not touch my box when they're this sharp, dummy. Let me lick your blood off before I'll get more hungry. There. Huh? Yes, I'll be careful with them. Oh. Certainly, if that you're okay. It's really because I haven't fed in a while, but I'll make sure to be more careful with them now, right? Come here. I would never want to hurt you, my dear. Yes, and can't eat anything right now but blood. So yeah, I'm hungry. But don't worry, I'll control my bite so that it won't hurt you, my dear. Huh? You want me to drink more of your blood? Really? You sure? If you say so. Alright then, I'm not complaining. Are you okay? Are you feeling dizzy? Huh? Please tell me you're okay. Why did you close your eyes? Huh? Oh, you just close your eyes. You're fine. I'm glad that you're feeling good. Your skin looks rather pale, though. Should I bring some food for you? You're not fine. You're cold as ice cube, and your skin is pale. It's not a sign that you're fine. Don't lie to me, love. Hey, there's a supermarket right over there. Let's go and get you some food. Or I can cook for you if you want. Really? You love my cooking? Let me hug you. Oh, I love you so much. If I'm still hungry. Yeah, but I still want to cook that food for you. Let me cook it. Here, it's your food. I'm not hungry for food, but for blood. I'll survive it, don't worry, just eat. You like it? I'm glad you do, my dear. Oh, you're finished? Okay, good. I'm still hungry for your blood, but I know it bothers you. It does not bother you? Alright, if you insist, darling. Is something wrong? Did I suck the blood too fast? Oh, is it really that relaxing for you, darling? I never thought that drinking human blood could be relaxing. Thank you, darling. Listener, are you okay? You've been rather quiet recently. Did something happen? Let me look at you. I'm not pressuring you to open about it. If you want to, I'm here for you. If you would like to vent, okay? You're my partner, my love. You're not just a food to me. I love you very dearly, and I care about you. So you have to let me know if I drink too much or give you any pain. You're tired. Oh, yes, I have taken enough blood from you, my love. But you're really tired and a bit pale too. Why don't you get some rest? I'll cook us some dinner, okay? Alright, I don't think you want to go to the market right now in that condition. Okay, I'll be right back. And my dear, if you need me for anything, just call away. I'll be in the kitchen, okay? It's ready, my dear. I cooked us some medium rare steak. Here, sit so I can serve you dinner. Oh, you're welcome. Dig in, it should taste better than how it looks. Huh, you like it? Really glad that you enjoyed it. Is there anything that you don't like about me? I could do anything for you, you know? Right. There's something I wouldn't do for your sake, my love. But is there something that I'm doing that's bothering you or that you dislike? Huh? There's something bothering you, honey? I'm so glad to hear that, my love. Just know that I really appreciate all the love that you've shown me today and every day. You're so perfect for me, and I hope you know that. If you need or want anything, please let me know, darling. I will be there for you always. You still ask if I'm hungry for blood. Well, yes, actually, I'm still quite hungry. How about you, my love? Do you need to feed blood too? Oh. You're not human. You're human. Fuck. I forgot about that completely. But do you really want me to drink more? Okay then. Please, tell me if it's too much. You're really amazing for doing this, you know? I love your blood. You're such a wonderful partner. Thank you, my sweet dear. You're the best. I love you. Yes, I enjoyed your blood very much. Well, that's happened. Happens when you're tired. I guess I've been taking a bit of blood since you haven't eaten. If you have even slightest stomach ache, I want you to let me know, okay? Right away. Even small stomach ache or small headache, just let me know, please. I'm glad you're safe. So, you don't have any issue now? You know that you can tell me anything, right? I would never judge you, and I like staying by your side no matter what. I love you, my dear. You love me more? Is that a challenge? So you love me more? No, I love you more. I love you so much. It's like my heart can't even keep all those feelings I have for you. No, my dear, I love you more. No one in the world can love you as much as I do. Well, I suppose neither of us can prove which one will love us the most. But let's focus on showing the love to each other. As long as we have that, everything's okay. No, dear, I'm not hungry anymore. You don't have to worry. Of course, you can ask anything, my dear. I'm all ears. What do you want to ask, my dear? If I can drink your blood from somewhere else? Well, this is a surprising question. Well, normally I feed on people's necks, but I guess any other part of the body would work as well. Is there some part of you that you want me to drink from? Your arm. Are you sure about that? And is there a reason why you would pick your arm of all the body parts? How does it feel? Well, yeah, I always feel good when drinking blood. It feels amazing when I drink it from you too. I guess that's why our kiss felt so good afterwards. So if I drink out of your arm, would you still feel the same pleasure as me? I'll try and drink it. Okay. Oh God, it feels fantastic. It feels amazing. You truly must have the best blood out there. I can't stop drinking it. Thank you so much. Your blood is so intoxicating. Your blood is just so delicious. I can't stop. Thank you for this, darling. I really appreciate it. Is there something wrong, darling? Are you feeling okay? Your expression. You don't look okay. Why are you so quiet? Oh my God, are you okay? Please tell me. There's something wrong. Please. Why did you close your eyes? Please. Hey, love? Huh? You're just tired. It's fine if you're tired. You know, I can take care of you, right? And I don't mind taking care of you when you're tired. I love you, you know? I want you to be happy. Lay on my lap and sleep. How adorable. If I ever lose control, will I kill you? What would you think that, love? No, my love. I would never hurt you. Not like that. Did something that made you think that? I see. No, darling. I wouldn't ever do that. I love you too much. I couldn't hurt, nor kill you. I don't want to hurt you, love. I want to keep you safe. If I ever need your blood, just let you know. Of course I want my love. I love you, and I always will. You sleepyhead. Let me pull you to the bed. Good night. Love. I will always love you, my love. Sleep well.